think Sydney Harbour is really Sydney's greatest asset, and it's got a special place in my heart. Basically, I spent years boating on the harbour, flitting between the various bays. I'm most honoured and delighted to be marrying Ashley. Well, actually, I have married Ashley now. I really could not have found a more wonderful girl. It doesn't take anyone long to realise she's very beautiful and intelligent, but her greatest gift and asset is under the surface. It's her personality. I can honestly say I have never met anyone with a warmer, purer character than Ashley. Now, although I can't really match that, I can say we do share some similarities in personality traits. So I think we're gonna be quite safe together.
To replace everything that I had till my feet went numb. Praying like a fool that's been on the run. Heart's still beating but it's not working. It's like a $1 million phone that you just can't ring. I reached out trying to love but I feel nothing. Yeah, my heart is numb. But with you I feel again. Yeah, with you
show me, hey, I feel again.